Yeah, I didn't flip a jig. I rigged up a couple, but there's times a week at jigs where they won't eat the plastic.
It was just so muddy, you had to have a big
right, thing. Exactly. Yeah, a lot of water is muddied up, ain't it? Because of that rain y'all got the other day?
Yeah, I guess. It was pretty bad. Looked like chocolate milk.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's way muddier than I expected it to be.
Swim with it. Here's 15-80. Simple catch.
All right, number one right there, guys. We had several do that yesterday. It's crazy how they can get the bait swimming with it like that, and you can't even see, and you don't get him, you know what?
He's just moving off his bed.
Yeah, exactly.
Putting the bait on,
huh?
See if I can't get it.
Like I said, we won't fish fast, but we won't fish slow, you know what I'm saying? The bed by a foot and a half.
Oh, yeah.
She ain't even come after it. You know what I'm saying? Because you know how you can watch them when you can see them on the bed.
Yeah.
And that's why, like, you know, it's like even a bush like this right here, you got fish all around that whole thing. You know.
Ha 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 ha!
He just barely, I barely felt her on it. You know, they're back there, you know.
If we keep on getting bits, what we might do is just hit the outside stuff, then we might get in inside, make another little loop in here. We got to get a 7-8 pounder in here.
That's
way, well, that's what I'm saying. We'll get, like I said, I'll pull it in here just to check the depth. I told my son, I said, I'm not going to make one cast in here, catch a big one in here. Need for tomorrow, you know.
It looked like the weight, didn't it? Thank you. good place for good fish back here. Well, hell, I can't hope to go back through. She's probably four, wouldn't you say?
Oh, yeah.
She was fighting now, let me tell you.
I saw that. I switched my 20-pound rod.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. That's why I always use 25 or 30 down here when I'm flipping down here. Because this buckle brush is so tough.